After decades of hard work, experimenting, and prototyping, I achieved a great progress in crystal engineering, and it clearly became one of my many expertise. This was the time she first appeared to me. At that moment, I realized that I was never really alone. The strange sense of being watched I used to feel was probably her. She introduced herself as the warden of this world. What a miserable lie it was. She had no right to claim such a title. She was convinced that if I stayed, I would soon reach a point upon which I would no longer be myself. I couldn't understand her point. Although she tried to convince me to leave the island, I did not listen. I knew that the knowledge I gained could have changed my entire civilization for the better. The gateway was fully operational at the time. But I didn't know for sure whether I'd be able to find Quern again. It took me 14 years to locate this world. I couldn't take the risk. I wasn't ready to leave all my work behind. Not yet.